I'm civilized. Sometimes my words just get to hypnotize. I could script the vibe or simply improvise. Picture the scene. You get picked up in a limousine to meet me for dinner. Shrimp and grits cuisine. I'm dressing all white like Mr. Clean in the cream blazer. At the place to be, Green Acres. You don't see haters. You want that queen behavior. Features recreated from Sheba's Mercator. You see through these players. They're devious nature. You keep money on your mind like sex to teenagers. I need you in a major way is part of my script. You'll get the best supporting actress Oscar for this. I authored it with no fiction. You actually did it. Did what? Anything. Just imagine you lived it. But to get it, you can't be bashful or timid. And snip it on the whole savage act for a minute. I mean, it's cool to be self-assured by any means, of course. But you don't need the force what's easily yours. You got class, grace, exactly my taste. Just me grabbing your waist got you thinking in the nastiest ways. You know that I love it when you hold it in public. And freak side's only for me to know and discover. That's why I hold you up. Don't care who wanna criticize. Anything less is, you guessed it, uncivilized. Thank you for listening.